I'm Leon, I am thinking about always about things, finding new ideas sometimes, and again I have found a new idea. It's all about cancer. Sometimes cancer starts somewhere in the body, but it goes to other places in the body. There is a distance to travel for the cancer, from one spot in the body to another spot in the body. From the liver to the brain, if cancer starts in the liver, and suddenly it grows in the brain as well, how can that be? I'm thinking then the cancer must travel through the blood and arrive in the brain, and there the cancer starts breeding itself again, starts growing there. How can it travel through the blood? I think there are seeds of cancer seeds, kind of seeds or something that cancer uses. And that's the reason why you should stop eating meat, because if you are eating the meat of a cow that had cancer in her or his blood, and you eat cancer seeds that are in the meat that you're eating, and they come in the stomach, in your stomach, and if the stomach doesn't kill them enough, then they come in your blood, and they go. This can be wrong. This can be dangerous. That's why my advice: don't eat meat. Also, for the reason that meat is the breeding spot for cancer. Cancer likes meat. Cancer likes flesh. You shouldn't eat meat, because cancer is the breeding spot for, or meat is the breeding spot for cancer. Right? Well, that's all I want to explain. I never cancer seeds. I think cancer works like that. That's a reason to stop eating meat. All right, going on, bye-bye.